So I was asked on this very windy night, speaking of that, to do a thing that we used to do during the campaign. I'll do it. Has anyone heard it? The snake. Have you heard it? Should I do it? So this has to do with this subject. And it's been a long time since I've done this one, but so many people are asking, you ready? The snake, on her way to work one morning, down the path along the lake, a tender-hearted woman saw a poor, half-frozen snake. His pretty colored skin had been all frosted with the dew. Poor thing, she cried, I'll take you in, and I'll take care of you. Take me in, oh tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, oh tender woman, sighed that vicious snake. She wrapped him up, all cozy, in a comforter of silk, and she laid him by the fireside with some honey and some milk. She hurried home from work that night. As soon as she arrived, she found that pretty snake she'd taken in had been revived. Take me in, oh tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, oh tender woman, sighed that vicious snake. She clutched him to her bosom. You're so beautiful, she cried. But I hadn't brought you in by now. You know you would have died. She stroked his pretty skin again and kissed and held him tight. But instead of saying thank you, the snake gave her a vicious bite. Take me in, oh tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, oh tender woman, sighed that vicious snake. I saved you, cried the woman, and you've bitten me, but why? You knew your bite was poisonous, and now I'm going to die. Shut up, silly woman, said the reptile with a grin. You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in.